How's the weather looking today for the
hiking?
Oh, it's
looking gorgeous.
It's a good day for hiking.
Such a great day. It's gonna be a little hot, but it'll be good.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
It was like so rainy yesterday.
Oh yeah. Yeah, yesterday was so rainy.
Yeah.
But today and tomorrow are supposed to be really good. Where are you guys visiting from?
We're visiting from LA.
LA.
Yeah,
okay,
California.
Cool.
Never been to Seward before.
Really? Yeah. Okay, cool. So this is your sixth time.
Yeah.
But first time to Seward. Okay, cool. Where else have you gone before?
Mostly just like close to like Denali. I've been to Denali, like up in the like Sheldon Chalet, that
okay,
area.
Yeah.
Like, flew there.
Yeah.
And we shot some stuff. I do film stuff and we shot some stuff for them.
Yeah, okay.
And I played in the festival here too. I DJ.
Wow. Oh, cool.
Yeah.
That's so
like,
awesome.
I don't know if you heard of Spectrum Festival a couple years back.
No, I don't think I have.
But it's like an electronic music.
Oh, sweet. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. Yeah. So you DJ in LA too?
Yes, I used to do that more, but now I'm just like focusing more on the film stuff.
Okay.
Like music videos, shooting music videos and stuff like that.
Who do you shoot music videos for?
Just any artist.
Anyone?
But I've shot some stuff for like people like Rick Ross.
Really?
Remember,
gosh, that's so cool.
And Pia.
Pia?
Yeah. Just a whole bunch of people.
That's so cool.
But right now, I don't know if you're into K-pop stuff, but I've done some stuff for like K-pop artists as well.
Oh yeah, totally.
Like
which ones?
Hyorin.
My roommate in college is really big into K-pop, so she would know, but
yeah,
I know BTS.
BTS,
so.
Yeah, of course. Stuff.
That's
A-list.
Like the biggest one.
Right, the biggest. Yeah. I would love to work with them. My friend does like tour manager for them whenever they're in America.
Oh my god, wait, so what was the one you said I have to tell her?
Hyorin. She
Hyorin?
Used to be in a sister. Sister used to be like pretty big.
Sister?
Yeah.
Okay.
But Hyorin is like her like solo album, but
okay.
If she's into K-pop, she probably knows Sisters.
Sisters? Okay. Yeah, she probably does. She likes a lot of the female groups.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
That's really cool.
So K-pop is popular in Alaska too, or?
We were in Minnesota, but
yeah.
I'm sure it's popular here too.
Nice.
I haven't met anyone that's super into it, but I know back home, a lot of people like it.
I also shot some stuff for my buddy Mark Lowe.
Okay.
He's a producer, but
okay.
He produces for all these like A-list artists. They have their own producers.
Right.
They don't completely write their own songs.
Right.
So
yeah.
He wrote songs for like Justin Bieber's like last album.
Oh my god.
But
wow.
Really talented producers.
Yeah.
That people just always go to. People like Rick Ross or all these like big artists. Like they will sit down with like just top producers and basically they write songs for those guys, A-list artists, and they just collaborate, I guess.
Right.
Like, but I think I can hear like my body is like producing in the ear. It's like distinctive sound like each producer's, and I have to say like it seems like a big town, like Hollywood's a big town and LA's a big town, but there's only a small circle of people that produces for all of the A-list artists.
Okay, I got you. So it's kind of like the same people each time that are producing?
Right, not each time, but...
여기 오니까 좀 잘랑하다. 입어야 되겠다. 저기 어떻게 올라갔지? 화장실 한번 갔다 가야 되겠다. 900년대에는 이만큼 있었는데 2000년대에는 이만큼 눈이 점점 녹고 있어.
오케이 가이즈.
여기가 여기거든 지금. 우리는 여기까지 가는 거 아이가? 맞지? 네.
Jimmy, did you look at that map?
Yeah.
아무 생각에는 2시간짜리로 가는 게 나을 것 같아. 가자, 빨리 가자. 온도가 확실히 여기는 찼다 지금. 그죠? 미끄러질라. 1926 저거 숫자는 뭘 나타낼까?
옛날에 여기에 어른은 여기에 있었어.
그래. 가까이 가보자. 저기 얼음 산 보이네. 저기 간다 말이지. 그랬어? 그랬어요? 네. 좋았겠네요. 아까 그 강아지 종류가 뭔데?
여기서 길 있어.
근데 여기서 올라가야지. 요 산만 찍고 올라가야지.
아니 저기 다른 데 나오는데 지금 어디 있어?
아니 여기까지 왔으니까 찍고 가는 거지. 자, 지나가 볼게. 좋다. 너무 좋다. 찍어 줄까?
Good morning. Good morning. How are you guys?
Good.
Ooh, yacht. Okay. Oh, 여기서 잘 찍히네, 서기야. 여기가 더 잘 찍히네.
아니, 저기 나가는데 떨어질 때.
알았어. 자, 갑시다. Let's go.
엄청 큰 바람. 이거 올리지 마세요.
응?
올리지 마.
뭘 올리지 마?
야, 좋은 사람 많다고.
그래.
어?
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 알았어요. 여기가 좋다, 그죠? 공기가 확실히 있네. 사람들 저 사진 많이 찍었다면 저기가 저기였네. 난 저기가 어딘가 궁금했는데.
아, 그래?
어. 저 가운데서 양쪽으로 눈 배경으로 해가지고 엄청 멋있게 찍었다.
가운데? 저 가운데 보니까 가운데.
근데 어떤 사람 가운데.
여보세요?
여기 갑자기 사람이 많네. 토끼가 있나 보네.
3 + 3 = 4.
Toki가 있는 거네.
3 + 3 = 4.